For all of history, women have pioneered movements, championed social change, and made invaluable contributions to society. But recent research, which estimates that women are represented in only 0.5% of recorded history, proves that women are too easily excluded from history and their contributions are all too easily forgotten. This International Women's Day, we celebrate five women who have made paramount marks on the world. The Playbook presents five unique women around the world. Number 1. Sarojini Naidu. Born in 1879, Sarojini Naidu, named as the Nightingale of India, was a child prodigy. She was always a topper in her studies and proficient in several languages. She got involved in the Indian independence movement around 1905 and was an active participant in India's struggles. In 1925, she was elected as the first woman president of the Indian National Congress, and following India's independence, she became the governor of Uttar Pradesh. Many of her literary works, such as The Golden Threshold, The Bird of Time, The Broken Wing, have been read widely and critically acclaimed. Number 2. Noor Inayat Khan. She was a princess. Having been born into a royalty in India, a Muslim whose father was a Sufi preacher, a writer, mainly of short stories, and a musician who played the harp and the piano. But she was exactly what Britain's military needed in 1943. Noor Inayat Khan, whose name was in the news in Britain recently as a proposed new face for the £50 note, was 25 when war was declared in 1939. She and her family went to England to volunteer for the war effort. And in 1940, she joined the Women's Auxiliary Air Force and trained to become a radio operator. She was able to speak French, and she was quickly chosen to go to Paris to join the Special Operations Executive, a secret British organization set up to support resistance to the Germans from behind enemy lines through espionage and sabotage. Number 3. Hedy Lamarr. Born in Vienna in 1914, Hedy Lamarr was an actress and an inventor. While flourishing as a Hollywood starlet, Lamarr also exercised her passion for innovation. Working alongside George Antle, Lamarr created the secret communication system, which was intended to switch radio frequencies amidst the chaos of World War II so that enemies could not decode messages. This technology was later adopted by the United States Navy and serves as a building block behind the wireless communication of today's cell phones, GPS navigators, and Wi-Fi. Number 4. Amelia Earhart. Women must try to do things as men have tried. When they fail, their failure must be but a challenge to others. Amelia Earhart was the definition of a rule breaker. An American aviator who became the first woman to fly solo across the Atlantic and the first person ever to fly solo from the Hawaii to the US. Amelia was a pioneer aviator and a true female trailblazer. Earhart set multiple aviation records, but it was her attempt to being the first woman to circumnavigate the globe which led to her disappearance and presumed death. In July 1937, Earhart disappeared somewhere over the Pacific. Her plane wreckage has never been found to this day. Her disappearance remains one of the greatest unsolved mysteries of the 20th century. Number 5. Lakshmi Sehgal. Lakshmi Sehgal was a former Indian Army officer called Captain Lakshmi. She picked up a gun for Indian National Army, INA, which was founded by Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, and led it like a tigress in the struggle of freedom. She was in charge of establishing and leading the Rani of Jhansi Regiment, comprising women soldiers. For more information on famous women personalities, join the Global Knowledge Club, presented to you by The Playbook.